At least you didn't lose. Mm-hmm. At least you didn't lose against Alabama.
I was hoping it was some a little more, but I got some. Trash kept care of that. Oh. I wish I did. I had
Speaking of Drake, though.
I told you I had a shit ton of cards. I just say your deck loses. I just didn't see it in the first two games.
It happens.
I mean, I already have so many cards I can just shit on my deck.
Regeki. What?
Except yeah, Regeki. Like
what is that?
Cards, not standard stuff most people would play in any level of deck.
I'm just having so many cards here.
Okay, I assume you're taking time?
I guess.
Trading? That's good. Lightning storm?
Yeah.
One of your spells and traps? Rage it? Special summon effect to add. Special, because it control two light monsters.
That part is nearly everything we play at this point is dark. Alright, so what now?
too. Software effect to add back from graveyard.
Five places.
Mm-hmm. All right, so dark boy in the water. Effect.
Okay,
add zero. I get to add a union monster from the deck.
Quick roll on the soul card. Normal summon.
Effect.
I can special summon. Oh, if he's not as level A, I can special summon. He loses 1,000 attack. That was 1,800.
Encouragement to destroy all monster opponent controls. Okay.
And 25 with the other
outlets.
Mm-hmm. And 500
with the peace score. Alright. Draw. Detach. And then discard
one, right?
Activate
Union Hangout.
Clear battlefield?
Forever.
Detach material from me, gains 1,000 attack for every XC monster on the field. Rank times 1,000. So he'll become a 9,000.
Okay.
Yeah, that's obviously the game.
Judgment, pay half to negate it. So I'm at 2,500. And I will get a assault for you.
Galaxy or a photon card, I can special summon from my head and add a galaxy or a photon dragon from my deck in my hand. You good?
And that's game.
Okay.
That's game.
Sorry.
That's game
one. You gonna cut me?
Not really.
About that 10-minute draw.
Dude, you still had a condition.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Trade him?
can get over it.
Some effect, a special.
I didn't know you were going to be. Well, that's fine. Sometimes I do.
Pay 2,000 for trance. Especially on the galaxy. I mean, photon from my graveyard. Especially on the galaxy from my deck. No, no, get that shit. Yeah, I'll detach for it.
But you have, do you get it as well?
Hmm?
Do they get it attached to the material?
Yeah, detach the material and get it.
All right.
Where's it at? Where's it at?
I'll switch C to attack. I will declare battle phase, have tornado driving attack track, and C will attack you for 1200. That puts you at 43.
What does he do? He can be destroyed by battle, and during your end phase, I can, even though I can't because of Dark Ruler, but if I could, during an end phase, I could detach and banish everything you played this turn. And if he's destroyed, he comes back and gains 1,000 attack for every card banished. And he, yeah, and he can destroy the battle. He can't be targeted. But that doesn't matter right now.
Yeah, I got my
book. Oh, you said thick.
Yeah, it would.
What, gain 1,000 attack or whatever was it?
500.
500.
Okay, this ought to be interesting.
Swing over and finish. it's at 2,500. Because I'm on, never mind.
It's actually negated.
That's right. You're right. My fault. What is it?
Effect. Just summoning Big Viper T301. One Battle Blade Inferno Reckless Summon.
So you can't be destroyed by card effects, right?
No, you can be destroyed by card effect. You just can't be destroyed by battle, but you play Dark Lord, so you can kill him, right?
If I summon a monster with 59 or less attack while you control a monster,
he just can't be destroyed by battle.
As many copies as possible of him from my hand every graveyard.
Normally.
And then you can do the same with a monster you control.
Battle effects?
And any battle damage is dealt to him
that
you take instead. So if I attack him a monster, you take the damage instead of me.
Okay. Can I read, just move on really quick?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let's game. And Big Viper.
So we... You
say
I can too?
You can too, but it has to be a monster you control, which you can't do with those.
Okay, because they all have
extra. Exactly, that's the way it works. You don't get to do shit. You just get to see me triplicate a 1200 attack monster.
Alright. They all summon?
Yeah, they're all special summoned at the same time. How am I not surprised that you have that?
Oh, wait, I lost
2,000 off of them.
Yeah, I'm at, but I lost more because you attacked. Oh, that's right, taking a battle damage. That's right, sorry.
That was way back.
The OT I can equip it to any Galaxy or Photon card, and I can tribute to search a Galaxy or Photon card.
But you're just you're tributing it?
It's a gift, not a win. So, this is the gadget's abilities to summon whichever it is. Okay, this one's plus. Okay, anyways. Gold Gadget's effect, special summon a monster. Or Vigil Space Fighter. I'll play Legion of Light, targeting him. Yeah, if you control a light monster, all monsters I control gain attack points equal to it. Going to battle. Lord British Space Fighter attacks Sunriser.
How much attack?
12. How much is he? Wait, that's not a booster, my bad. Okay, so that's 12, 25, that's 37.
This card boosts me, so that's 600,
600, 600.
Okay,
so
231.
Then he's
40.
Monster,
okay.
Set
a
card.
Yeah.
Another.
Not searching, right?
No, it adds back from graveyard.
I'm attacking Sunriser. His effect doesn't have to be.
Is
that good? Yeah.
Okay. And I'm not, and,
equipped orbital to
it.
Does it make it gain 500 attack?
Another hero monster.
Oh, another.
So you have
no response.
Attack that for 22.
Yeah, I want to make sure you don't have anything to do.
I don't think it dies.
Okay.
I don't think so, because it has zero attack. You just take the damage instead of me taking it.
Right.
And then hit it for 25,
so
you take,
31 is, 40.
And then
his effect activates, getting his second attack.
I'll pass it back to you.
So he'll kill acid next. Then his effect will trigger summoning a token, and Gold Gadget will run over that. That you are using.
Perfect. Yep.
Alright. Together.
So that makes your record 2-1.
201? Yeah, 201.
Cool. So, wait, that means I'm in first this week.
Actually won a tournament for the first time in a long time. I feel good.
And 17 to act.
I feel really good.
So I guess you lost.
Yeah, I lost two. One.
Oh well.
So probably enough, I'm
going to
go at
68
for 4,000. I guess I'll
put
it in my turn.
How'd you get
Ash? For the Sunlight Wolf, because a monster summoned to his enemy points too.
It summons a
I summoned a Ash. I summoned this one off of Will. It's just any fire monster.
Okay. Okay. Something has to be summoned to the zone.
Oh,
yeah.
I draw.
It's 20. So he gains 2,000. Pretty sure. No, he gains 4,000.
Okay.
So he's at 7,000.
Galaxy Cycle.
He gains 200 for each
banish. To pop some limits.
I love seeing people
He's still at 25, right?
Yeah.
He immediately comes back.
Base 3 plus 13.
And gains 1,000 for every card banish.
I do have cash
on me.
Okay.
Oh,
you got 3?
Yeah, I got
places.
All
right. I don't know
how you're measuring.
We got three of the condos. I'm going to go part one.
Yep.
Looks like I got three of those too.
Well, I know I would have gotten.
No, he gains 1,000 for every Spanish card.
I
you can read it at the very bottom.
Main phase 2. I will set one monster and end my turn.
You can have a slave.
Okay.
Yeah, I have two.
That works.
Thank you very much.